Hey guys, welcome back to the vlog. So today I am in Osaka. I decided to vlog this trip because it is a solo trip. I'm gonna be spending the next 4 days going around Osaka, and then I'm gonna head to Kyoto. I'm so excited because I planned every day down to the last detail, where I'm gonna go, where I'm gonna eat. It's gonna be super tiring but also so exciting because I've been here a couple of times, but I always go with my family or with my friends, and so I never really get to do the things that I want. And so I really made it a point to book a solo trip. So I arrived this morning. I took the Shinkansen from Tokyo straight to Shinsaibashi. I got in my hotel room maybe about a few minutes ago. So I'm gonna rest a little bit in the hotel, then we're gonna go around.
Port area now, and then after that have lunch because I made a reservation at the Kobe steak place. So I'm so excited. Still on the way. So I just had lunch in this yummy, super yummy place right in front of my hotel. Then I'm going to Arashiyama right now.
Thank you. kiyomizue dera, the temple. I woke up very, very early to beat the crowd, and surprisingly, there was still a crowd. But it's so nice here. Not that many people compared to like all the TikToks I saw where if you go at noon, it's really packed. But it's so nice, so peaceful. The weather is perfect, and I reached a little bit of autumn season, so there's still red and orange trees. We are in the Kyoto National Garden. Today is my last day and I'm going back to Tokyo later. So I already checked out of my hotel and I'm just killing time until my Shinkansen. But now I'm in the Tokyo National Garden because I've honestly been everywhere already and today I just wanted to relax and rest. Honestly, I had a super awesome trip. In Osaka, I was like, I don't know, it was very urban and so it reminded me of Tokyo, but I definitely love Kyoto more. I would come back here and I could live here, so I'll definitely be back again.
Some fun. I'm so tired of living life in gray, babe. And you deserve to see the world.